It was great. It was an experience I'll never forget. It's a tournament you watch growing up as a kid, and you kind of dream about playing in, and to get that opportunity. It's kind of once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and great experience. Met a lot of good people and had a lot of fun. So, like I said, it's the best best teenagers, hockey players in the world, and for them to be in one tournament is pretty special. It'd be great. It'd be great for the city. I think it'd be a great spot for the tournament. Big hockey city, and very, very central for a lot of people to get to and come watch as well. So I know St. Louis do a great job hosting it, and you know, I'm hoping that it ends up there.